I was surfing Facebook earlier, and I came across a video where somebody was asking their Google Home who Jesus Christ was, and it wouldn't identify Jesus Christ, but it would identify other religious figures like Buddha and Brahman, stuff like that. So I thought I'd try my own experiment just to see what happens, and I'm going to record it here so you can just walk through it with me. So we're ready to go. Okay, Google. Who is Jesus Christ?
Here are the top search results.
I don't want search results. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Who is God?
Here's a summary from Wikipedia. In theism, God is the creator and sustainer of the universe, while in deism, God is the creator, but not the sustainer, of the universe. In pantheism, God is the universe itself. In the Christian doctrine of the Trinity, God, consubstantial in three persons, is called the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Okay, Google. Who is Buddha?
Here is some information about Gautama Buddha.
Even knows the first name of Buddha. Pretty good. Okay, Google. Who is Abraham?
According to Wikipedia, Abraham, originally Avram or Abram, is the common patriarch of the three Abrahamic religions.
Okay, Google. Who is Job?
According to Wikipedia, Job is the central figure of the Job. Book of Job in the Bible.
It's Job, but okay, I'll give you that one, all right. Okay, Google. Who is Noah?
According to Wikipedia, in the Abrahamic religions, Noah was the 10th and last of the pre-flood patriarchs.
Okay, Google. Who is John the Baptist?
Here is some information about John the Baptist.
Interesting. So she's okay with the Old Testament. She didn't like the New Testament all that much. Okay, Google. Who is Bathsheba?
According to Wikipedia, according to the Hebrew Bible, Bathsheba was the wife of Uriah the Hittite and later of David, king of the United Kingdom of Israel and Judah.
Okay, Google. Who is Solomon?
Here's a summary from Wikipedia. Solomon, called Jedidiah, was, according to the Hebrew Bible, Quran, Hadith, and Hidden Words.
Fabulously wealthy and wise king of Israel. Okay. So you know who he is. Okay, Google. Who is Lucifer?
According to Wikipedia, as Hey Lale occurs once in the Hebrew Bible and according to the KJV-based Strong's Concordance means Shining One, Light Bearer.
She's actually right about that. Light Bringer. All right. Okay, Google. Who is Satan?
According to Wikipedia, the devil designate the personification of evil in various cultures. In Abrahamic religions, he is often identified with Satan.
Okay, Google. Who are Joseph and Mary?
According to famous biographies, Joseph first appears in the Bible in the Gospels of Matthew and Luke. In Matthew, Joseph's lineage is traced back to King David. According to the Bible, Joseph was born circa 100 BCE and later wed the Virgin Mary, Jesus' mother.
All right, well, if you know his parents, then... Okay, Google. Who is Jesus Christ?
Here's what I found on the web.
Okay, Google. Who is Jesus?
Here are the top search results.
Okay, Google. Who is Christ?
According to Wikipedia, Matthew chapter 1 verse 1 uses Christ as a name, and Matthew chapter 1 verse 16 explains it again with Jesus, who is called Christ.
Yay!
In the Gospel of John, Jesus referred to himself as the Son of God far more frequently than in the Synoptic Gospels.
So she doesn't know Jesus or Jesus Christ, but she does figure it out when you ask for Christ. Okay. Now let's see if we can throw a tough one at her. Okay, Google. Who is Maher Halal Hashbaz?
Check out these results. The first is from Wikipedia.
Okay, that's enough. Okay, well, so she does fairly well with some biblical characters, better with the Old Testament, New Testament somewhat, even gets Jesus' parents, but just can't get Jesus himself or Jesus Christ. But if you ask for Christ, Google finally figures it out.